you know, I wanted to get free from whoever was telling me what to do, you know. And if I got free of my supervisor or my mother, you know, I had achieved freedom. And then it was like going out into the hall and finding the hall was empty. So what do I do now? What does it mean that, you know, how do I find support? How do I find friends? But that feeling of emptiness has to be, you know, somehow taken seriously. And then I reach out for other for friends, for comrades, for people willing to fight with me for a better world. That's very romantic, but a lot of us feel that way. We're in business to make a better world.
Very good.